New details tonight in the murder of a man on a long-distance trip to propose to his girlfriend in South Florida. Kevin Adorno was riding his bicycle from Maryland to Miami when he stopped at a Vero Beach McDonald's.
Witnesses say a homeless man attacked Adorno and stabbed him to death. Terry Parker joining us live tonight in the newsroom with new information on the attack. Terry?
Yes, I have got the complete police file now on this horrific murder, containing a confession from the killer who says he was protecting himself from assassins. This is Rene Cruz talking to detectives in Spanish, explaining he felt people were planning to kill him all day. The clues, he said, were adding up, and he thought Kevin Adorno was using his cell phone, directing a band of assassins to come kill him in the McDonald's parking lot. So he had to, quote, kill him first. Police say while Adorno was outside talking on his phone to his fiance, police say Cruz attacked him with a fish filleting knife, plunging the knife into Adorno's chest and arm, then running across the street, throwing the knife into the bushes. Cruz was a known homeless man who had told a Vero Beach police officer the night before he thought unknown people were plotting to kill him. He remains in jail tonight, charged with first-degree murder. Felicia.
Terry, thank you.